So pull your gizzards out. Then you want to stay on both sides of the backbone, okay? So when you're on both sides of the backbone, just make sure that when you make your first cut, you want to make sure that you are on this side of the bone. Backbone is here. You want to be on this side. Follow this line straight. You see this line right here? That's the line that you want to follow. Make sure you have a good set of shears too, because you're going through bone.
And this helps you cook everything at the same temperature.
Right, you give it an even cook all the way through. And now you want to come down this side of this here. You don't want any of this on there. So then, you know, come through here, which I'm going to flip over because you don't want to cut your fingers. So then from here, like so. Now, from this part here, most people don't know this, but you score right here because this is the breastplate. So you score this like so. See? Now, you're wide open. Season it, put it on the grill. There's no such thing as over-seasoning.